Yes, ma'am.
Thank you. Old business, Ms. Goldman.
On February 25th, 2014, ZA 3649 JEH Homes LLC, the public hearing was held. There was a motion by Jayne Iglesias and a second by Robert Hoyt to recommend denial of the rezoning request. The motion tied with two members in favor and two members opposed. Therefore, the decision was automatically postponed until this evening.
Madam Chairman, at this point in time, the motion comes back to this board, this commission, with the purpose of obtaining a tie-breaking vote on the motion. Therefore, we turn to our new commissioner for that vote. If the motion passes, the item will have been defeated. If the motion, or if the vote is opposed to the motion, then the floor will be open for a new motion on the matter.
Thank you. So there's a motion on the floor, a second, and it's tied. And now we need Commissioner Dolezal to cast his vote. Is that correct?
That's correct.
I'd like to vote in favor of the motion.
We'd like to vote in favor of the motion, so you're voting for denial of the application.
Correct.
Motion was made, we had a second. We've broken the tie vote. Now the vote is for denial, a recommendation of denial for JEH Homes, ZA 3649, to go to the Board of Commissioners with a recommendation of denial, 3-2.
That's correct, and the minutes would reflect this, but I don't believe it was announced who the two, were split.
We had three commissioners vote to deny, Commissioner Dolezal, Commissioner Iglesias, and Commissioner Hoyt. We had two commissioners who were opposed to the denial, Commissioner Neal and Commissioner Bowman.
Thank you.
Does that conclude that?
That should conclude that matter.
New business. Resolutions. We want to extend a thank you to show our appreciation to two residents for giving up their time to be on the Planning Commission. This takes a lot of time, energy, and patience to serve the public in this capacity. And this resolution is something that can be done to recognize them for their service to the residents of Forsyth County. So I'm going to read the first one. Dr. Moses, would you come forward while I read the resolution, please?